I'm in my studio and I'm working on this little piece of scrap watercolor paper. And in the first layers, there's watercolor and distress ink in Walnut Stain, which is my only distress ink I own, but I really love the brown. And what I'm really loving with combining the distress ink and the watercolor is that sometimes unexpected colors come out when the two mix. And I like these happy accidents. So the distress ink is not permanent, and when you go back into it with wet, it starts to change color. So I was just going in with my Neocolour 2 water-soluble crayons, and I was dipping them into some water here. And then I'm making this pattern, just turning the end of the crayon to make these circles. And when it spreads into where there's some distress ink, I notice that the color turns more of a greeny color, picking up the brown from below. And I just really liked that happy accident.